jury will still be out.
And once the jury's spoken, that's how our system works. And that's the province of the Attorney General and ultimately a judge and a jury. So
this year's jury selected honorees are design visionaries.
As all of you know, a few minutes ago, the grand jury deliberating the death of Michael Brown issued its decision. As I said last week, in the wake of the grand jury decision, I think Ferguson laid bare a problem that is not unique to St. Louis or that area, and is not unique to our time, and that is a simmering distrust that exists between too many police departments and too many communities of color. As some of you may have heard, there was a decision that came out today by a grand jury not to indict police officers who had interacted with an individual named Eric Garner in New York City.